We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this animal, a Mexican salamander, that in natural conditions retains its aquatic larval form throughout life, but is able to breed. How to go about pronouncing it? We're going to be looking at how to pronounce it in British English as well as in American English, as the two pronunciations differ slightly. In British English, it is normally pronounced as axolotl. You do want to stress on the first syllable, the ak syllable. Axolotl. Axolotl. However, in American English, it is pronounced slightly differently as axolotl. Axolotl. Still stress on the first syllable. Axolotl in American English versus axolotl in British English. Here are more videos on how to pronounce the names of animals whose pronunciations aren't exactly really obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.